Hi, I'm Paola Merlo. I'm a professor of computational linguistics at the University of Geneva. I'm the head of a computational learning and computational linguistics lab. We study how to make computers process and understand human language, one of the main subtopics of artificial intelligence. A typical day for me involves mostly supervising my assistants, whose main activities are reading scientific publications and programming. Currently, our main topic of research is to understand how current neural network algorithms and representations correspond to what we know about how humans use language. An artificial neural network is a technique to build computer programs that learn from data. In our case, the data are sentences, and we can use them to teach these artificial neural networks the meaning of words. If we show them the same sentences in many languages, then they can find common concepts, such as fruit or animal, across these languages, through precise mathematical formulas. There is an abstract kind of creativity in problem solving and programming. So, in contrast, I also like to spend some of my spare time creating colorful objects with my hands. I don't believe one has to choose between these two forms of expression. I am fascinated by the fact that language, a uniquely human means of communication of sophisticated variety, can in fact be described by precise mathematical formulas, and that we can teach computers to learn it on their own.